Hi, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna teach you on what are the parts and function of 45 caliber, and also I'm gonna show you a video on how to dismantle a 45 caliber. But before that, don't forget to subscribe us in YouTube. Just simply click Close Official and click notification bell for more updates. I created this animation in order to explain how firearms function in a very basic clear way, which requires enough previous knowledge. The firearms used as a model a 1911 handgun, and it will be displayed with only some essential internal parts for a sake of simplicity and clarity. This is an individual unit of ammunition, the cartridge. It is loaded in a magazine which contains a follower and a spring, which keep the cartridge's function. When pulling the slide back, it cocks the hammer upon releasing. In the recoil spring, slaps the slide back forward, which the cartridge push. The cartridge consists of a casing, which contains the bullet, the powder, and the primer. When the primer hit by the firing pin, the chemical reaction inside causes a small explosion, which ignites the powder burns rapidly, which increases the pressure in the enclosed cartridge dramatically. The resulting propels the bullet while equal force alone goes to opposite direction, pushing the slide back, which ejects the spent casing and cycle in the next cartridge.
Perfect. making you. Stand in a vision, they did a great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. The kind of smile that makes the news.